you did just now.
Access the local network node. We should know what their latest plan is soon.
What was your plan?
The climbers wanted to take over the elevators and move up to the city. Keys caught us halfway through our preparations.
Why did they attack today?
The Keymaster must have somehow found out about us. Or about you. We've got a problem.
Again?
They've just initiated system lockdown at Amida.
What can we do?
The lockdown won't be in full effect until all the elevators reach the upper station. You need to get to the control room, fast.
Need a way to slow down their retreat. We could use the climbers' help right about now. Too bad they picked such a poor time to die for their cause.
Wasn't it also your cause?
They cared for their families. I care for their species. It's a matter of perspective, I suppose.
There's no access to the terminal room from this side of the station, but I guess that's not a problem. I'll try to mess with their transmissions. Confuse them a little.
You can do that?
I'm no computer genius, but their system begs to be hacked. Besides, Atma makes it easy.
Her neural implant.
Yeah. Everyone had them before the coup.
And now?
They're not mandatory anymore, but most people have them. Especially people with limb implants like me. Done. They just received orders to stop boarding the elevators and stand by. This will buy you enough time to get there.
Right.
Amida is where we'll strike. They'll be ready.
No other way up?
There's one more operational station, but getting there will take you hours. You could climb all the way to the city, but that would require even more time.
Keys also have these brain chips?
Yes. Everyone born before the coup. Why?
Can they be hacked?
No, I don't think so.
Not by her. time dilation works in your favor, but you still don't have forever. The elevators will soon be beyond our reach. Need I remind you that the clock is ticking? Hurry it up.
This place is impossible to navigate.
Good. These firewalls are what's kept me alive for the last 20 years. Cheer up. If you were a regular human, this would make even less sense. In the elevator's security scanner buffer.
A little something?
A partial Ghostrunner neural scan. We can use it to enhance your programming.
Why is it there?
One of you must have used Amida elevator right before Morrow's insurgents disabled the internal security.
Another Ghostrunner.
It could have been you. Focus energy in your left hand and then let it all out.
What?
Don't try to think. Do it. Yes. It's just a visualization anyway.
How does it work in the real world?
Rapid microvibrations of your inner hydraulics. Sudden change in local pressure will result in a concentrated blast. Let's hope that piece of junk the climbers used to replace your arm can handle it. The primary application was crowd control, non-lethal force. Of course, there's no need to restrain ourselves now. One more thing. You can use Tempest to reflect projectiles. Give it a try. Like that. Just a bit more practice and we're done. Exquisite. Splendid. That's all there is to it.